Over in Arkansas, the community is now mourning the loss of Mark Tree Fire Chief Jamie McCrary. The Mark Tree Fire Department announced his death Saturday in a statement saying Chief McCrary lived a life of service not only to MTFD, but to the Mark Tree community as a whole. The fire department announced that flags will fly at half-staff to honor him. Funeral arrangements are still pending.